Television trailblazers, innovators.
Here's Dick Van Dyke.
And groundbreaking journalists. 70 years ago, Louisiana's first television station began. And through seven decades of changes, the one thing that hasn't changed is our commitment to you. To keep you informed.
Breaking news this hour.
Prepared.
Slick roadways.
And safe. WDSU, a New Orleans tradition for 70 years.